experimental.
It's a partial lesion caused by light to medium tearing of the thorax and cortex. Obviously, you can tell at a glance by the fingerprint on the mustard bottle. Andrews, my acting sucks ass.
The science of crime, it's forensically boring.
Independence FM.
The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, I'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on, got something to show you. Now, Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Thank you.
fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
The Albanian you got on ice.
Work. I'll let Jimmy P know about it. Cut in on anything he throws my way. I don't know how long I'm gonna be outside, though. I feel like the cops might knock down my door any moment. Take me to the pen.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Please, look after my family if I go inside.
Yeah, sure, Phil, sure. Hey, Phil, listen, you know me, and I know you. I didn't mean nothing by it. Hey, take it easy. Oh, Phil, take it easy. Hey, listen, tell Jimmy I said hello. Okay, I'm sorry. Goodbye. We got a problem.
Who? You and me?
Yeah. I got two options. Option one, you rip me off. Option two, Luca and his buddies rip this bolt off.
Hey! I left them with the stuff to bring to you as instructed.
Maybe you're in on it.
Maybe I am. But if you thought that, I wouldn't be standing here right now.
You ain't as dumb as you look. Luca hangs out in Castle Gardens. Go see him, go get my stuff back so everyone can get paid. Now.
Right.
Fucking squatters' rights.
Luca, I need that ice back.
I don't know what you're talking about, Nikki. I gave every one of those diamonds to Ray.
Now, we all know that that's not true.
Fuck you, you cabbage-eating prick. Who says it weren't you that made off with them? That's what I'm telling Ray.
The game's up, boys. We're out of here.
You're making things real hard on yourself.
We can go to Venturi's. No one's ever gonna find us. We'll split the ice. You'll be a rich man, Nikki. Ray ain't gonna give you shit for helping him out, Nikki! You can have tuna in Johnny's cut! Come on!
Ty, stay away from me! I took out Luca's crew, and I got your diamonds.
What do you mean you took them out? I just wanted you to get the ice back. I didn't say nothing to you about killing those boys.
Whatever. They're dead, and I've got the stuff. You want to get your hands on it? Come meet me at the bridge in Middle Park.
I got nothing! I got nothing! That's not my teacup!
Your brain, or they burn the shit out of you.
Sorry. Damn this thing.
Sorry.
Clumsy.
What are you, blind and retarded?
Chillax.
I beg your pardon, moron!
Thanks, Nikki. I guess you never know who's gonna stab you in the back, huh?
Thanks for the advice. You are credit to the education system.
Nah, I couldn't read so good anyway. But I could add up and I could scare people. So I started slinging dope. The money was insane. Crack took off and it went crazy. I had apartments full of money, whole apartments stuffed with banknotes.
You're joking, right?
Nah. Never made me happy, though. Made me fucking miserable, paranoid, angry. I wasn't even smoking the shit, but I was good at it. The best. Sort of fun and sort of like living in hell. Seeing your old schoolmates turn into zombies and knowing they was gonna be your best customers. Man, what a fucking life.
My friend, I'll say it clear.
Not really the healthy option, eh, Nico? For real, I'm too hungry to care. Later, man. Good to hang with you.
I don't know why.
Run away, man.
Let go of me, you pinche huero. Orale, I love kicking some brutal stick.
Yeah, my mother surely is a dream.
Stay very calm.
Don't shoot me! I ain't nobody!
All right.
Okay, then.
Lucy costs 50 cents more now.
Watch where you're going.
Forgive me.
Hello there.
You want to do this?
This guy is loco, man. Out of here.